350Z over here, and it is Paco! Look at this champion right over here.
I thought I was doing the intro.
Oh
my god, you see now? I'm just doing the intro literally right now as we speak.
Shit. You see now this truck. Get your ass out of here.
What's up, man?
How's it, man?
I think he just came in for a bit of
donuts.
I don't think they eat donuts yet. Maybe a pap.
Alright, I'm just gonna run through all the cars, you know, so you guys can see exactly what is over here. Over here we have we've got a really cool Porsche with some really nice Cobra seats. Otherwise it looks pretty standard to me, but it looks really cool. We've got a really nice Focus RS over there. We've got two beautiful Z's right here. Obviously we've got the toaster. The toaster's always sick. We've got Tony's Evo. Tony. Say what's up.
Ah, good, bro. Can't complain.
Good to see you again.
Likewise.
I'm just showing the guys all the things I just rolled up over here. Jude's new toy. Fucking looking sick. Obviously super sick.
GTST. Very nice.
T-Dog, what happened?
I don't know. Explain to us. I don't know. Fucking shit happened.
These heavy footwear, that's what
fucking
happened.
Fucking Evo. Don't buy an Evo.
As soon as we saw Tony, we were like, oh shit, it's Tony.
Just watch the...
Watch the cars.
That's so cool, man. So, I don't know if you can see over there on the camera, but... kind of made a plan over there.
Cable tie solution
as always, because it's race car.